can be pitchforked back in by Pacioretty on goal, scooped up and held by Lundqvist. And we have Pacioretty and Vesey in a scrap as they wheel around. There is some peace near the net, but not out near the blue line in the Rangers bench.
Harvard versus Michigan right now.
Shift by Jimmy Vesey. He gets in a little scrap with Pacioretty. I'm sure that had this was a part of it. Look at Radulov. Could easily call an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty on Radulov for spraying Henrik Lundqvist, and then everybody comes together. And then Vesey was the guy that hit Pacioretty along the boards, and you see that high stick by Pacioretty, and then they both dropped their gloves.
Pacioretty, this is a home game for him, even though he's playing in Montreal. He's from New Canaan, Connecticut. Jimmy Vesey's a Boston boy out of Harvard, and you can see he's not going to turn on Pacioretty, even though Pacioretty did come up with that high stick that Eddie was alluding to. In a regular season, that play by Radulov will get a penalty 9 times out of 10.
Should be a penalty. He let that kind of stuff go. Well, then now, if the Rangers want to go to the blue paint and spray Price, as long as there's no penalty called on that type of play. And again, Radulov trying to get inside the kitchen of Henrik Lundqvist.